We can confirm that the shooter had two handguns on his person when he was located. He also had additional magazines and ammunition on his person. Our investigative team did work with our federal ATF partners to trace those weapons, and we have learned that they were purchased legally by the shooter, but they were not registered. We can also confirm that a note was found on the shooter